Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our temporarily Omega journey. Just got the re-day pass. Let's go ahead and start training. Got a whole bunch of stuff. So I think what I'm gonna do is hold on to the skill points until Omega expires, and then I'll spend them. But just to see where we're at, almost 500,000. So that's a pretty good value for $3.75. All right, so what do we got today? 4 drones. Guess we're going after drones. 15 is kind of a lot, though. But maybe we'll get lucky. Oh yeah, I also got a whole 50 plex in the deal. Alright. That looks good. So, yeah, actually, you know what, I should double check. Blue and purple. Do I have implants? Got a blue one. Go ahead and plug that in. That'll speed up my training a little bit. Now, here we go.
Warp drive active.
Okay. Not drones.
Okay.
Still not drowns.
Thank you.
Again, not drones.
Yeah.
No drones. That's annoying. Let's hope we get a little bit more luck this time. Those aren't drones. Got a couple of drones at least. So that's better than nothing. Get a drone room. Yep. Those aren't drones. I get my drones away from me. As long as he's targeting me with that thing, it's fine, but it arcs and it can wreck your drones pretty fast. So ideally, keep the drones out of arc range. Seemed like he just suddenly disappeared. I don't understand that. I mean, I'll take it. Whatever, I didn't need the kill, but that seems a bit fishy. Oh yeah, this is the origin conduit, which means this is the third room. So, yeah, my plan worked. Oh, that's the wrong window. This one. So yeah, I was given access to all the Omega rewards up to now. Right, so that's why I got so many skill points. So pretty cool. I'm glad it actually worked out that way. By the time this recording goes live, the what, probably a week after the event is over, so that's not helpful advice to you, at least not this time. But hopefully it'll be the same for the next event. Alright, well. Well, I'm a bit bummed that this is taking too long, so long. I was gonna try and do something else. But I don't think I'm gonna have time. Well, that's at least another drone. That's cool. Two drones, I should say. Ooh, that's a drone battleship as well. I really do need to get an MTU. Then I could do a better job of staying within fighting range. Pull my drones in. When he goes yellow like that, makes me think he's gonna go after him. Oh, don't forget. Afterburner. No wonder I'm going so slow. Go. one more of those rooms. We are good to go. Hey, hey, what do you know? Anyway.
Warp drive active.
You're 56,000. Not bad.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Stuff and I think that'll be about it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.